Junior League of Waco started in 1935 as a service organization to work on improving the lives of women and children in our community.
About 4 years ago, we saw that early childhood was an area that needed more awareness. We put our focus area there, our volunteer efforts, a majority of our funding.
When you build leadership skills in a woman, they take that back to their job, to their homes, to their families, and it's really a key way of making Waco stronger.